Hi all, and welcome back to Planet Explorers. Oh yeah, look at this, let's hope that these are friendly down here, even though on the map you can see there's a skull type deal. Let's just hope that they are friendly. If not, we should have the upper hand. Whoa! I want that technology. But we can't get in here. Man, I wanted to shoot him, not the... Whoa. Oh damn, they got weapons of their own. Oh damn. Okay then, this is going to have to be a sniper reconnaissance. Got 3 shots left. Oh, damn it. I'm gonna come back here, that's for damn sure, you stupid motherfuckers. Can I make any more shots? That's the question. Charcoal. Max. I make tons of charcoal. How much gunpowder do I have? Resources. I got tons of charcoal. I got some gunpowder. But I need the copper. Hey, wait a minute. Putting one of these bad boys down right in the middle of the freaking town. Oh my god. Nah. We're gonna fast travel home. To our media site because we could fast travel back up to this point here again. Nice. This is actually cool. I love this. I really love this. Shut up, phone. This is cool. Taking over an alien settlement. Hey, how you doing, Chenny boy? Okay. Okay, let's go down and get that copper. Should be copper right here. Right there. Okay. That's iron. Ooh, 10 and copper, cool. Cool. You know what? I'm gonna dig the floor out. One down. Yeah. Man, we are getting a lot of copper here. Coal, yeah, I knew it. Oh my god, this is rich copper. Five. Oh. Had hope for more, but... There's another five there. Almost looked like oil to me, but nah. Okay, a few more swings and we should be good. Go here with us. Good visible cover here. There we go. Okay. Let us, where's my, oh. Where's my gun? Okay. What is it? It's 2016 p.m., right? So if we sleep four. Well, first of all. 4 hours, then it's 12 at night. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4. 5, 6, 7, 8 in the morning, right? Four AM. What the hell? Okay. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, let's go to 9. There we go, much better. Okay, let's get some stamina food in us. I don't know why I lose health. Weird. Oh yeah, the seeds. Let me just apparently there's only those trees around here with those bubbles on that can be planted here. Oh well. Yoink. Okay. I'm getting ready to run like a son of a bitch because it's probably gonna plant me right down next to the camp. Okay. Yeah, that's a stupid place to plant me. And that's the other settlement down there we're gonna have to check out at some point. Okay, but the cool thing about it is we can now make our bullets. Hell yeah, even though we are running. That's a pretty cool, nifty talent. 161 bullets. That should be enough to rid ourselves of these. Shut up, phone. Yeesh. I don't want to talk to you right now. Okay. And there's no one on guard duty. Oh, yeah, he is. One down. There's one, two, three that I can see. Oh, and they have established that thing again. Well, well, well. Now I get to see him close up and personal. Aw, oh, damn, he's a brute! Come on. Whoops, did you die? And is that machine going to... Yeah, it is. Okay. Okay. Okay, there's one guy more over there. That's one, two, three, and I think that's one right there. That's four. I got 81 bullets left, and my gun is almost... Even my gun is almost destroyed. Yeah, durability. Ow. I'm gonna try and set one of these machines up. Whoa! Can I take it? Is there any way for me to... Why couldn't I take his gun? Oh, that sucks. I need something with a bit bigger, bang for the buck in order to take these guys out. Okay, so apparently they had someone patrolling over here. No, we're gonna take them another time and just try and go and see what that settlement is over there to get it on the map. And yeah. Oh, and I found out what this wolf rhino is. I know what kind of animal it is. You know what? We haven't really dabbled in this one yet. Or in this one. Right now there's nothing. Or that settlement over there. I hope the settlement is on the right side of this borderline right here. Oh, let me see here. Nope, it's not him. I don't want to fight anyone just yet. Ah, crying out loud. I keep with him. Ah, there we go. I keep forgetting which button it is that makes her run automatically. There he is. That's the wolf rhino. 59 bullets, that's not gonna cut it. You've got too tough of a scaly hide for that. Oh my goodness, it's one of those. It's a bigger one of those camps. Oh my god. Wouldn't it be cool if they were actually friendly? That these here were friendly? Let's see here, maybe it's because I got a weapon on my back. How about if I just have a pickaxe? Or maybe nothing at all. A light. Nah, that might do just... water pitcher, there we go.
Can I borrow a cup of sugar?
Oh, they're gonna be hostile towards me? Yeah, they are. Yep, they are. Well, I've just... well, we're just gonna see what the heck this place is. Can't even hit me. What lulls?
Ow.
Huh? What is that? Also hostile. Punji camp, damn.
Whoa!
You stupid fucks! Ah, well, there he is. Can I make any type of health kit and something like that? I can make these, max. Oh well. I think we have had enough fun for today and enough deaths. Oh my god. What is this thing? Is it because I planted down one of these turrets? Ooh, wait a minute, wait a minute, wait a minute. I don't know if he is. Okay, cool. As you can see, I got the woolly rhinoceros right on my thing now. Damn. Place these two guys up and lure these two into it. Bam there. Nice. Ah, these are cool. Nice. Well, yeah. Let us head on back home, and yeah, thank you all so very much for watching, and catch you on the flip side.